Hi everyone, welcome back to DYOR. Today we will show you how to replace the charging port connector flex on the Microsoft Surface Pro 4 tablet. Before starting, we need the right tools to proceed with the repair, which you can find in the description. The most important part of the tablet repair is proper heating to separate the screen from the body. For this, we use a heating pad designed for tablets and mobile phones. On Surface Pro 4, make sure to heat the front side. Select the tablet heating option and leave it till the heating completes. Alternatively, you can use a heat gun or hairdryer. Once the heating completes, use a suction cup on the sides to lift the front screen. In between, insert a couple of plastic upright tools or triangular pickers and cut the adhesive around. This process will take time. Be gentle while pulling. Flex cables are attached to the logic board. Next, flip the screen to about 90 degrees and then disconnect the LCD video and touchscreen connector plugs. First, take out both protector shields covering the connector plugs. Gently use a pry tool or tweezer for this process. Next, disconnect both LCD and touchscreen connectors from the logic board. Now you can free the screen from the body. Next, take out the shield using a tweezer. Next, take out the heatsink from the logic board. First, undo 8 screws securing the heatsink. Next, gently pull out the heatsink from the logic board. Next, release the power from the logic board. Power release is optional, but disconnecting power is crucial for a repair. There is no physical plug to disconnect, but you can release the connection by lifting the board. First, undo 5 screws holding the logic board. Next, gently lift the logic board to about 0.5 cm using a pry tool. Lift the board and insert a small plastic piece between the board and the battery connector. In this way, you can release the power from the board. Next, take out the networking charging port flex from the board. First, take out the small shield covering the connector. Next, disconnect the SD card connector plug. Next, gently pry the card flex cable and then secure it. Next, take out the charging port connector shield. Next, lift the lever and gently pull out the flex cable. Next, undo 2 screws securing the port. And now you can pull out the networking charging port flex from the body. Next, place and secure the new charging port flex cable to the body. Next, secure the port by adding 2 screws. Next, insert the cable into the slot and then close the lever. Next, secure the shield. Next, connect the SD card plug. Next, secure the small shield. Next, take out the plastic piece securing the battery connector. Gently slide out the part from the connector. Next, verify the board placement. And then secure 5 screws to the logic board. Next, place the heatsink on the logic board and then secure the sink by adding 8 screws. Next, place the shield. Before closing the device, please test the functionality on charging port connector. Next, to clamp up the Surface Pro 4, ensure it has enough glue. If not, use B7000 glue or something similar on the frame edges. Next, secure the screen to the body. First, connect the LCD screen connector and then the touchscreen connector plug. Next, place and secure both shields on LCD and touchscreen connectors. Next, slide the screen to the frame from the top to the bottom and simultaneously click sides and the bottom. Just make sure to put pressure on the frame sides. Please take time and do this step, and be gentle. Next, add binding clips or rubber bands to tighten the screen to the frame. Leave for some time and remove it. Hope you have enjoyed the replacement guide. Let us know if you have any questions. Please like, share and comment on our videos. Hit the subscribe button for more videos.